start to get money. My ex is calling me. Why you make me the weep? I wanna know what I did, girl.
Hi, Muse. My name is Dion Boachi, and this is Muse Interlude. Watch me!
Yo, 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 Muse. It's your boy OL. Say it loud.
What I see, what I hear, the experiences and all that. So basically, what's life, everything about life.
Okay, I can see there's a lot of things that inspire me to do music. Our environment, our people. But I would say what inspires me to do music is actually my mom. My mom's the way she used to sing in choir. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's a singer, so I actually just, you know, developed that deal to actually start singing, you know, because it runs family.
Reggae, so obviously Chris Martins, Bob Marley, and Her Life, Kojenchi, Daddy Lumba, Mugees, Samini, Stoneboy,
Chris Brown, Wizkid, Stoneboy. I love these three artists a lot, and they just remind me of what I want to be.
I'm not quite sure, but I should be around 5, 6. I have a choreography. You do all getting me there. I have dab. Also working with Magic. So I would say all the songs did well in the market, and so far so good.
Okay, so for just two, in title, Hi. Yeah, they're doing great. You know, the feedbacks are crazy. I really love the way the audience are really vibing to it, especially One Chance, ladies.
Go online, type Dion Boachi. Just Google search Dion Boachi. Go dionboachi.com, you get all of my songs. You can check me out on Facebook, on Instagram, on Twitter, Dion Boachi, DionBoachi.
It's everywhere. Let me just say it's everywhere. But you can get my music on the social medias, Snapchat, Instagram. But I would say with the help of the bloggers, actually you can get my music anyway.
I have an album coming as well. That should be next year, but we are almost done with that. I have singles coming. I have a lot of collaborations coming. I have a lot coming.
Yeah, we have something coming up, you know, very, very soon for you guys. Yeah, so you should watch out.
That would be designing, graphic designing, and probably fashion.
Gaming. Yeah, I'm a gamer myself. Game and actually, let me say, acting. I also want to get my acting groove on, you know.
Funny enough, I'm attracted to fair colored girls, but I would love to marry that girl. I don't know. Funny enough, yeah, roll with the fair colored girl and probably settle down with a dark skinned girl.
Oh God, I go for fair girls.
Okay, back front.
Oh my God, you're putting me in a tight spot. The back.
Okay, romance, because I know definitely I'll get sex after romance.
I'll say romance.
No. Tiffany, watch it. Jollof.
Fried rice, you know, yeah.
Oh, cool.
Akpala.
Rihanna, plain rice.
She doesn't need one dish, not lie. She needs all the dishes. So let's say a bar with edika and corn. Now, that one is like first service. The second one is like, you know, mix up with, like, let's say the fufu and a lot of chicken in it with the granule soup, you know what I'm saying?
To a savage, Eba.
Egusi.
Legendary journey, I always say this. I'm heading to the top and I know I'll get there. Just watch me be motivated by my journey. You can also achieve. Just watch me.
Fire and great music that would actually mean and actually inspire people.
You look cute. It works for me, surprisingly. You look cute.
Hey, baby.
Does it work?
Damn, girl!
I have video the reggae version with Samini. I have a short film I want to do about Hudu or The Love Story. Probably if that goes well, we do a choreography too.
Why you made me the weep? I wanna know what I did, girl. So tell me, cause if I leave, I swear you would die of hangover. Love hangover, see if I leave, swear you go die of hangover. Love hangover, yo, it's your boy OL, aka Little Monster, aka Prof.
I start to get money, my ex is calling me. She saw me on TV and wanna ask where I be. Before Nagana no know me, she told me I was funny. Now you mention my name and she goes like, do you want to be my babe, top? Yeah, you came late.